smothered, so there'll be no extra point. 2 yards on the gain, second and eight now for Southern Utah. That's going to be a horse collar. They were face mask one or the other, and then Lance Lawson taking the handoff. Lucas finally on the tackle of tight end Phillip Brown on the 10. That's Christensen on the carry and a nice little quick there. Gives them a little bit of life if they can put this in the end zone. Davis the single back. Oh, they got a nice little play. And it will be a Southern Utah touchdown on a handoff to Judd. Senior from Honolulu on the carry for the touchdown. Red zone by Southern Utah.
Yeah, look at number 95, Ladonius Jacobson, playing that kind of over position, making a nice block on the perimeter. It's a nice drive right here. Right?
And Reed puts that through, so 13-7 is Southern Utah. To your point. See the excitement on the Southern Utah sideline as they unpile. It is Southern Utah recovers. Demario Warren. And my goodness, the special teams first quarter has not been good for Arizona State. Cover receiver Frank Harris of Southern Utah. Thunderbirds need two. And they'll get it on the ground. They'll get a lot more. They're going to get six. Nice cutback. David Moore with the touchdown.
Offensive line. They're moving the defensive front of Arizona State. What a really impressive job. Nice cutback by Moore.
Carson Reed with the kick. Southern Utah's second score.
And then the receiver just slide over there to the quarterback, Justin Miller. He's going to bring all the defenders to his right. And then here's the crosser right in that window right there. That's a really nice job by Justin Miller, settling the defense, putting his foot in the ground, delivering a dart across the
second year play for Southern Utah. Look to the near side. That's caught by Brandon Shanks. He'll be out at the 21, so they get 5 on first down.